go to change.org, sign our petition, which we have put out there, which is asking for the UN to look at this issue and to also support us in ending this practice in India. So please sign, please share, that will really help us amplify our voices and the voices of all these survivors.
A knife, pick up a razor blade, approach your child with it, cut her hand. Could you do it?
You don't ever want to be standing in front of your daughter 20 years later wondering why you did this when she asks you why you did this to her.